homie skills.
Hercules is the model of truth, strength, and gallantry. The perfect hero. Oh, he's perfect. Alright. Perfectly infuriating. Just thinking about his little sunspot that makes me boil. Ooh. I'd like to drag him into the underworld. Which is why you hired me. Oh, that's actually Cloud. Which is why you hired me. Yeah, I guess kind of casual. That's right. You're my man, Cloud. Is it? Job is beat Hercules and the games once you got him cornered. Finish the job, do that for me, and you restore my lost memories as we agreed. You have my word.
Thank you.
There. Wait a sec. Just a little cap right here. For information, I'm now level 16. I just grinded so much. My deck capacity is at 500, and I got it at maxed with some high stopping powered cards, as well as a few low ones, just for some quantity. Yes, I do plan on improving in quality while still improving quantity. Is somewhere around the same time, like just here and there, improve the quality, and then later like the quantity. I'm gonna make it even. Now the next thing I'll be grinding for is my HP. So maybe in the next video or so, I'll have such high amount of HP. Yeah. Oh, it's obvious. Huh? Where'd you come from? Don't tell me you little guys finished the prelims. We sure did. And now we want to go for the cup. Well, you come onto the right place. Not that you stand a chance against Herc. Oh, whatever you say. Why not? Two words. You ain't heroes. You're wrong. Yeah. He said three words. Exactly. But that's not the point. I was actually guessing that line. How can we prove we are heroes unless if you give us a chance? He's right though. Well, they cleared the prelims. I think they deserve a shot. You got a point there, Herc, but still. Oh, this guy's just got ego. He's got pride. He doesn't want these kids to actually prove themselves. Kind of. He kind of doesn't. Maybe he's just thinking about the safety. Of course, we always cancel all the games. Cancel them? What for? Old Phil's prelim course was too hard. No one else could finish it. Is that right? Well, if you let us compete. You won't have to cancel all the games. How about it, Phil? It works for him. Okay. You got me over a barrel. So fine. Here's how it works, kid. It's Sora, not kid. Sure, kid. Since you team and Hercules are the only contenders. No, they're not. Oh, it's Cloud. The games have a new challenger named Cloud. The more the merrier. Now the games really may be something else. Something to see. I'm looking forward to this. I will help you. Don't expect me to pull any punches. Hey, as long as you don't expect me to take them. Let's give it our best. Okay, let's get this show going. But first, I gotta explain a few rules. Rule number one. First, one kills obstacles when the course wins. Number two. First, my enemy begins a tie. A battle will determine the win. Rule number three. You can interfere with your opponent on the course. And finally, rule number four. All challengers have to give it everything they got. Alright, enough with this spiel. On your marks, get set, go. Let's go. Listen, you. Listen, are you sure? I'm not here for the cup, just Hercules. Today, he loses more than the competition. You don't mean, but why? This is business. Stay out of it. Go win your cup. Do you realize what you're doing? Rule number three. You can interfere, right? You're not the only one who wants to fight Hercules. Big mistake. Alright, bring it on, Cloud. This is round two. As far as the story campaign goes, it's not anything with an extra. Let's go!
Come on, give me your best shot.
Final!
Yeah.
Back off.
I can prepare.
Heal.
Now. Yeah.
Keep going.
Get wrecked. That was an incredible magic scene. I love it. Oh, I'm gonna be using his summon so often. These dash is so useful, it's like a strike raid. Except almost the second one. A second attack, I think. Something like that. That was amazing. Cloud, where'd you go? I think I have to face him a third time. He's not done yet. I can feel it. He's ahead for the finish line. We'd better go after him.
Right.
I guess that boss was too easy.
Okay,
I'm ready for a round three. I didn't think it was going to be so easy. I had no idea it was to be so easy. Why here? Okay. So, then all the way down. No, this is something. Okay.
Time to use the power of darkness.
You lost. Give it up, Cloud. Yeah, not done yet. I can't guarantee your safety if you keep going like this. Better worry about yourself. Looks to me like you're slowing down a bit. Don't worry, I'll back you up. Sora? Get off, I'll be back if you want. I'm going to finish you and get back my memories. Your memories? Now, Cloud, we don't want to spill the beans. I knew it was him. Hades, you? Looks like you oversold yourself. All you did was wear him down. This doesn't look good for you, for your performance rating. Let me put it this way. You, the spiky-haired friend, are fried. But my memories. We had a deal. Did you really think I could get your lost memories just like that? Get a grip. Why, you? Out of my way. I'll take care of myself.
Rule number 5. It's never too late to enter the games. Hades. You were behind us from the start. Cloud may have failed to take you out. But he'd break you down. Time for plan B. Pack up. Hit the hurt because as you just won a free trip to the underworld. Paid by me. Hold it. So now. Come on, Herc. How can we go one-on-one if you're in the underworld? Good point, kid. I guess you'll just have to go all with me. Rule number 6. There are all no rules. Haha! It's basically it. There really are no rules. No, it's so contradicting, and that ghost guy can be. What is the Greek mythology for?
Take that! Take that! Take that!
Okay, I got my friends to back me up.
Hurry! Come on! Gotcha!
That I'm already almost done. This wasn't focused on. No, I need some more help.
Take that!
Get away. I don't know what I'm gonna do. See, I'm running out of some holy cards. Come on, give it your best
Feel
shot.
The heat.
What the fuck? But, can't get me. I know how to duck. You really ain't got nothing on me. Oh, I see how I did that.
Take that!
Yeah! I really do have some power on me.
Feel the heat.
You really don't stand a chance.
Take that! That's it! That's it.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
It. That's it.
Heal.
Take that. Take that.
Hey.
Take that. That's it. Take
it. I don't care. Let's just finish him off.
Yeah.
This is happening.
Wake up. Hades. Yeah, how's that even begin? Wake up, Hades. This definitely is happening. Thank you.
that he wouldn't be the one to compete in this competition. Let's have a match when I have rested up a bit. Can you wait? Okay, I'll hold you to that. Hope you get your memories back. Forget about what Hate said. Sometimes the tedious thing can make you remember stuff you forgot years ago. Yeah, that's logic, Loya. If it's important, it's an important memory, there's no way it could ever be gone forever. That's all what I think anyways. That's for you, for helping me out. Sure, you don't want to just come with us instead. He's searching for Sephiroth, Sora, don't you notice? Not interested.
It's that creepy castle that I was talking about earlier. I know I didn't imagine it. 'Cause that was the castle where Sora had to use the Keyblade to free Kairi's heart. Then he just disappeared. And I was so worried. How could I ever forget that?
Oh. It was when I turned into a Heartless. Wait, that happened in a castle?
You forgot that? 'Cause I remember perfectly.
Then what's it called?
That's easy, Alex. Somebody help me, is it in your trouble?
Every word. I finished the first volume right before we got to this castle. Now then, if I can just find it. Oh, here we go. Let's have a look.
It's not there.
How could it be?
What's the matter?
He put his heart into
that. Oh, my entries, they're gone. Every page is blank.
What do we do?
How could this have happened? I'm so careful with the journals. All that hard work is gone.
The yep. Journal's blank.
He put his heart into that.
What's going on?
Now he's crying. I don't know, Sora. Everything is to remember, and what you remember is to forget, only to try to remember again. Once we got that out of the castle, let's help Jiminy rewrite the journal. That's the best we can do. I don't think Jiminy would erase his own journal. that was Goofy's voice. Anyways, that's the best that Goofy could do. Well, wait, Goofy, thank you. It's nominated. Oh, you're not erasing, so why would you be? I don't know. I don't have much experience with color.
Something screwy. Turtle painters don't trust planets.
What if it's more things?
Huh?
Goofy was telling us about another castle we'd been to. But none of us really remembers it. Do you think? Could it be that we don't remember because we're losing our memories?
Losing our memories?
Hold on. Remember what that mystery fella said? In this place, to find is to lose. And to lose is to find. It must have been our memories he was talking about losing.
So if we keep going, we'll lose more. Guess it really is Castle Oblivion.
So the higher we go, the more we'll forget. Does that mean everything and everybody will be forgotten?
Riku and Kairi too.
Do you want to go back?
Don't worry, fillers. We might forget about where we've been or what things we've seen, but we won't forget who our friends are.
I don't know.
Come on, Sora. When you turned into a Heartless, did you forget about me and Donald?
Of course I didn't.
There you go. No matter what happens, you won't forget your friends.
Oh. You're right. Thank you, Goofy.
So, if there's nothing here that can make you forget about your friends, then we have nothing to be scared of. Let's go!
But when I turned into a Heartless, who was the one who took forever to notice and kept clobbering me?
Oh, got there?
How come you couldn't forget about that?
That is kind of funny. I wish you got forgotten about. There's no way that we could ever forget our friends.
If you're still remembering and the silly stuff, we'll be okay.
What the? This doesn't make any sense. Walking in place. What, do they think that people would just... What if Zoe was to start all the way over here? And then just start walking casually? Because that's just how they are? Huh? Huh? Oh, what? What? How do you do that? Glitch, huh? I don't know how. This is maybe so I was stuck or something. Alright, bring it on. Bring on the car. With only four left, who will be the lucky winner? Alright, close my eyes. 3, 2, 1. Let's go! Oh, I already had the idea to choose that one anyway.
Hone your skills! Look, who are you in the danger room?